My name is Sara Stafford, and I'm a Coast Guard veteran. I'm currently using the post 9/11 GI Bill, attending college to earn my degree in electrical engineering. I was an electrician's mate. EMs in the Coast Guard do maintenance on all the electrical. The best part about being in the Coast Guard was the variety of missions that I got to be involved with, like search and rescue and law enforcement, the places I was stationed. I got to fly in helicopters and get underway on the small boats. The Coast Guard gave me a lot of confidence to tackle big challenges, and I still keep in touch with a lot of my shipmates. I'm confident that with the combination of my Coast Guard background and now my university education, that I'll be set up to succeed in whatever I do in life.